So many chapters in my book, and I ain't even wrote yet. And people setting up, clapping, I ain't even spoke yet. So cold like I'm capping.
All right, y'all. I am back, and back with another video, man. So apparently y'all like Dave, huh? Y'all love Dave, right? Alright, that's cool. So I keep getting comments saying, react to Heart Attack. And I see Heart Attack literally more than anything. So, reacting to Heart Attack today. Don't mind my wrinkly shirt, kinda just woke up. I work third shift, so don't blame me. But, yeah, man, today we are reacting to Dave Heart Attack. Now, from Dave, my impressions are, I've reacted to about three of his songs right now already. Bars. For one, bars, storytelling, and it's just a real smooth and subtle vibe, you know what I mean? But this song is 10 minutes. It's almost 10 minutes long, bro. So, yeah, we about to try to go ahead and decipher this, man. If I miss anything, please tell me in the comments, bro. Please tell me. Because I'm still getting y'all accent down packed. So, and I'm still getting some slang. So, bear with me. But let's get into this, man. Heartbeats.
Knife crime is at a near record high, with more than 40 blade offences every day in London.
At a youth club in South London, not far from where someone was stabbed less than 24 hours ago, he outlined a direct link between violent crime, social exclusion, and austerity. A study by City Hall found that London has seen an increase of 71% in victims of serious youth violence since 2012. The mayor says this is linked to an increase in poverty, with the highest rates of violence taking place in some of the
I bet them boys think I'm panicking. Check what my young G's are carrying. It's blade same length as a javelin. I don't know about B-boy, what's happening, but know that it's fucked if he's traveling and we see him. I can't lie, I was depressed at phases. I was 19 when the team nearly left him faceless, hoping that we never left no traces. You know when you're so damn tired in your house, but you can't sleep cause you got pending cases. I used to love tempting fate, but now it's tempting faces. For half my career I was part of that. My best friend got a burner and it's looking like an artifact. Put it in your puffer or your Prada hat. Like fuck panic, that's a heart attack.
Okay. Can't sleep at night because I got pending cases, so he's a wanted man right now. Okay.
But half my career I was part of that. My best friend got a burner and it's looking like an artifact. Put it in your puffer or your Prada hat. Like fuck panic, that's a heart attack.
Yeah.
It's like life's so fucked in the time that we're in. We're fighting the world and we're fighting within. Somali dad ran away from a war, now his son's in a war, that's the cycle we're in. I know niggas that didn't do time in a bin that have never had freedom of mind. Are you sick? Round here, main way to provide for your kin is in a flip blade, little push bike and a sim. In London, a place where it's nicer to live is only 5 minutes out from the guys on the strip. Where man made yay work, heard he a soldier. I know that nigga hasn't got balls like Grey work. As a grow older, change of perspective. I gotta stay loyal to my girl, that's the trait she was blessed with. Restaurants, raves with my brethren. Life's too short, so we gotta turn up. Man, talk on my ting for the gram, it's intrusive. I never really...
That's crazy, I was just talking about that the other day. Not on YouTube, of course, but I was just talking to somebody about how life is so short. And it's really, like, crazy when you think about it. Like, I literally... blink my eyes and I go from 5 years old to 19 now. Like, bro, it's like that. And if you ain't living it to the fullest, if you're not doing what you like to do in life and then just go by like that, you're cheating yourself, bro. You're cheating yourself.
Stay loyal to my girl, that's the trait she was blessed with. Restaurants, raves with my brethren. Life's too short, so we gotta turn up. Man, talk on my ting for the gram, it's intrusive. I never really thought about taking a life till I found out my ex-girl's dad is abusive. I felt, how could I be a man and not do shit? I'm on the way there now and I don't wanna lose it by fighting.
That's a tough situation. Now that he says that, he want to take his life because his ex-girl's dad is abusive. What do you do about that? What can you do about that? Okay.
I never really thought about taking a life till I found out my ex-girl's dad is abusive. I felt, how could I be
a... I said taking his life. He said taking a life. Okay.
Short, so we gotta turn up. Man, talk on my ting for the gram, it's intrusive. I never really thought about taking a life till I found out my ex-girl's dad is abusive. I felt, how could I be a man and not do shit? I'm on the way there now and I don't wanna lose it. But fighting her battles only hurting a girl. How can I protect her from the world when I couldn't even protect her from myself on my grandmother's grave? Shit happens again, I put a knife for a family friend. Most of the women that I know had shit happened to them. So innocent till guilty ain't something that I have to respect. I think back to my youth and I was so ungrateful. How many of our parents had dreams they abandoned so they could put food on the table? Intelligent, worthy and able to somebody's parent.
Hey man, That's facts right there. Listen to this again. Listen to this again.
To my youth and I was so ungrateful. How many of our parents had dreams they abandoned so they could put food on the table and
How many of our parents had dreams that they abandoned so they could put food on the table? Shout out to my mom, man. Shout out to my mom. Shout out to my mom. Shout out to y'all parents, man. Everybody's parents, I feel like, has sacrificed something for us, and I think we need to be extremely grateful for that. We can't take any of that for granted, bro. For real.
Until guilty ain't something that I have to respect. I think back to my youth and I was so ungrateful. How many of our parents had dreams they abandoned so they could put food on the table? Intelligent, worthy, and able to somebody's parent. You know? And that affected the way that I see shit. Nightclub toilet. You peed on the seat cause you don't know how it feels when your mum's got a clean shit. And her boss treats her like she don't even mean shit. And she gotta wait for the bus in the rain and it's freezing. And miss said that you won't ever be shit. And you don't wanna cry about dad, but you need him. I grew up so fucked, but I didn't even deep it. I'm numb to the feeling of grieving. A man getting birded. African mums on the floor just screaming. It's mad car, try so hard. Death's gotta be easy cause life's so hard. I was 12 wishing that I was a white.
Said that I think Biggie said that, or death gotta be easy because life is hard. Biggie didn't say that. It'll come to me, but somebody said that. I heard that in a song.
Grieving, a man getting birded. African mums on the floor just screaming. It's mad car, try so hard. Death's gotta be easy, cause life's so hard. I was 12 wishing that I was a white man hard. If I was, then he probably wouldn't life man's dogs. I was dead broke, fam, I couldn't swipe man's card. And time might pass, but I still gotta stay with it. It wasn't his beef, but I see him try claiming it. That's why he caught a bullet with another man's name on it. Now he can't do leg day or put strain on it. Every time you hear me freestyle, I'll put pain in it. I used to wonder, does God have favorites? Touch me, it's dangerous. I wouldn't play with it, cause you can go sleep and have a different type of wake for it. I miss my dogs, unstable, you violate Chris Denra, turn Chris Benoit, have him hit from far, now fill him up with bricks and glass. Now my young G's will grip them blast. Have you tried in the street? Fuck finding my feet. I could ride, but it's better when I'm riding a beat. My emotions are peak, it ain't a sign of defeat. All the week I wouldn't seem chewed and cried in my sleep. Dropped just two racks and told him buy the machine. I'm LeBron in Miami, I provide for the heat. God strike me if I'm lying, I ain't crying in this beef.
Come on, man. It's, this song is emotional, and then he turns around and bow, he throw a bar at you. Bow, bar, bar. Like, bro.
Man. Defeat all the week, I wouldn't seem chewed and cried in my sleep. Dropped just two racks and told him buy the machine. I'm LeBron in Miami, I provide for the heat. God strike me if I'm lying, I ain't crying in this beef unless the tears coming tatted on the side of my cheek. I provide for my peeps, the lamb white in the seat. So I'm literally a wolf disguised in a sheep. You have five-figure dreams, I have five-figure sleep. 5 hours more than...
So you the predator blending in with the prey, huh?
Coming okay. Tatted on the side of my cheek. I provide for my peeps, the lamb white in the seat. So I'm literally a wolf disguised in a sheep. You have five-figure dreams, I have five-figure sleep. 5 hours more than enough time that I need. Man want a fair fight, but I ain't on it when we see him. Fuck honor, this revolver is on a matter. Let it stutter, tutter, 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 tutter. When you see him, free scales, free seeing. Free my niggas till I see him. I wouldn't want to be him. My OG's roaming, I don't need a coliseum. You see it? So I'm playing it good. Let hood politics stay in the hood. Fuck the internet. You see this new generation, they're insta beefing, and I ain't into speaking. When I ducked down, I had him running in a lift like he missed a meeting. There's no good reason to risk your freedom. The youths them snitching and bitches sneaking. She don't wanna talk about friendship. She just wanna deal with a pipe like I'm fixing leaking. And sleep with a legend like Chrissy Teigen. Where I'm from, the word life has a different meaning. Man smile in your face, but them niggas scheming. Try involve me in a flaky dealing. Sistine Chapel, I'ma paint the ceiling. I've been violated and I hate the feeling. That's why nowadays man hates the preaching. We smile in a visit cause we ain't defeated. The Supreme Court's on my mates appealing. I can't breathe that girl, that's torture. South London is just slags in a corner and influencers trying to bag them a baller. She a gold digger, I can tell from her aura. Her socials say princess, she a pauper. When it's time for it, need more for my daughter. Call me a talker, but man, I get in line like lambs in a slaughter. It's life threatening and I can tell from the bora. Cut through a nigga like a knife through flora. Feds got the guys on a case and they stalk us. It's a conspiracy like tinfoil hats in a new world order. Touch me, you better have a life insurer. Bloodthirsty, I got sharks in the water. And trust me, I know a killer well, no orca. Okay. Have you ever seen a nightmare brought to life? Where I'm from, you get chefed on a normal night. Man talk on my name, but it's porcupines. I really put it in a prick like a porcupine. Little bro wanna save for a 45. Go board a flight, there's more to life. Utes on the M6 all the time. We don't need TFL for a northern line. All the best politicians been taught to lie. Where do they buy cocaine when they're snorting white? Are their dealers safe or on the borderline? It's ironic cause we don't know where to draw the line. Man see blue story, they're mortified. Man see Scarface and it's glorified. Cause when you're black, everything gets scrutinized. That's why they call it urban, it gets euphemized. South London, man are getting euthanized. I see a youth demise, I wasn't too surprised. He got soaked, but his right hand scuba dive. Don't die by a sword that you used to shine. You can drown for your king. You don't know about Ophelia, cause we got iron. I don't know about anemia, I took the hard road. We don't know about the easier. One bag of whores and drug paraphernalia. When ends got sticky, had a flicky with Amelia. I mean Olivia, this ain't Libya, this ain't Syria. You act sillier, we let it seep in your skin like Nivea. Who wants to be a millionaire? I won it, never done a game show or trivia. I done Wandsworth, Elstoke Visitor. I done Spring Hill, Grendon, Swinford, Whitemore, Swellside, Brixton Visitor. I done M-Way trips, done shit that I wish I never did because I could have been a prisoner. Is this the shit that appeals to the listeners? Road ain't no amazing life. The end's full of snakes and jail's just a waste of time. I told my young G's take your time. Fuck jazz, you could really see a major nine. Yo, I'm so ashamed of how I used to get figures. Man sell you a dream like the road thing's lit and then they leave out the parts where you're burying your niggas or in jail wondering who's putting dick inside your missus. I'm so fucking determined. I was in intensive care when I was born. Mummy fell down the stairs. Whether I was gonna live or not was something uncertain. I used the word fell with the commas inverted. You see, growing up, I had it far from perfect. But nobody did, so I'm a normal person. I gotta be grateful. We all have demons and all see angels. Or maybe it's me. A black youth's more than a face on a screen. A number on a laptop or name on a sheet. We got stories to tell and got places to be. From a heart, that's the making of me.
I was sending it to Bartos. He just dove into so much right there. I'm right here because I'm not in jail, telling the young brethren, take your time. Like he just told his whole story, bro. He just told his whole story, bro. If you don't take a piece of advice from this song right here, then I don't know what you just listening to it for the beat or something. And it's really not even a beat. It's him. It's a piano in the background. It's just him. Like, he is the song. Like, I didn't even hear the beat. Like, this whole a cappella, that's basically what the song is, bro.
My leg hurts. I struggled because I didn't want to suffer again. I just wanted... He just made me so upset. I want to have nobody to send me back. I tried so much. He has not seen anything yet. I was in detention camp for months and years. I didn't give up. I was not
not even 20 when I left Africa. I was determined to survive. I was determined to succeed. I didn't know anybody. Nobody was ready to help me. Even when you were born, you were 6 weeks old. This one is not even Africa. It's this nation. I was on the street for 3 years. I had 3 babies in my house. Nobody let me in. Nobody in this nation. I couldn't pay my rent. They bought it. That's that is coming. I didn't give up. I carry my babies everywhere. And now this is happening. Baby back for all those pain that I go through. Every day I make my pain, I'm in pain. To see what he's doing to me. What to kill me. What to kill me.
Just playing out at the end, but man, I can't even tell you all of what I took from that song right there. That was wow. Dave. Hey man, y'all tell me in the comments what y'all think about this song, bro. I'm giving this a 10 out of 10 for sure. That storytelling was on point. The storytelling was on point. The flow was on point. He got deep and in depth of his backstory, his upcoming, what he did right, what he did wrong, and how he ended up where he was. He even talks about his parents' sacrifices. That part hit me the hardest. He talking about his parents' sacrifices to put food on the table. Because, like, if y'all... You just gotta know some people's upbringing and how they grew up. To understand that line the most, you know what I mean? But yeah, that's a 10 out of 10, man. And I applaud Dave for even releasing this song. I don't know when it was released, but man, this is fire. But hey man, leave in the comments anything I missed. Yeah. Look, man, this song got the mood all down and stuff. Let me bring the mood back up. Let's get hype. Come on now. All right, man. Anyway, bro, I hope y'all have a good one. Hope y'all have a good day. Stay healthy, stay hydrated, stay humble. As always, love y'all. Peace. Dream it.